Welcome to my second class of indeterminate forms. In the first class, we already discussed what are the form that treated as indeterminate forms are: 0 by 0, infinity by infinity, 0 into infinity, infinity minus infinity, and also 1 to the power of infinity, infinity power of 0, and also infinity power of infinity. These are the things we have discussed in the previous class in detail. Now, let us solve a few problems based on in all the cases. Evaluate, that's why I write on the board already the question, evaluate the following limits. As x tends to 0, e power of x minus e power of minus of x minus 2 into log of 1 plus x divided by x into sin x. Now, before moving to the next step solution, you please recall these two limits. You already know that limit as x tends to 0, sin x by x and tan x by x. What is sin x by x and tan x by x? That value is equal to 1. You already derived that result wherein PU level. You already know that in the PU level, what is the value of that? Therefore, whenever having a limit as x tends to 0, suppose have sin x by x or tan x by x treated as single function, you take it as that value of the limit is 1. Okay. That's a very, very important concept. Now, what I written on the board, first you have to write what they given in the limit in the problem. The very first step is verify this limit, the corresponding of this function corresponding the limit it states which form. As x tends to 0, what is e power of 0? 1. Minus e power of minus of 0 is e power of 0 only. 1 minus 1 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. Minus 2 times of put x is 0. What is log 1? What's the log 1? Keep in mind in the mathematics, just you write log means understood they're having a basis e. Log 1 base e is what about that 0? What happened? Entire the numerator must be 0 as x tends to 0. E power of 0 is 1. Log 1 is 0. Now finally we get numerator as 0. Denominator as x tends to 0. Sin 0 is 0. X is 0. See verification. Suppose in the form of indeterminate form, you write it must and should inside the bracket. This steps I have to follow while solving a problem. Keep in mind, while doing verification for the given function, always write it inside the bracket equal 0 by 0 form. Yeah, from the L'Hospital rule, if you want to go for L'Hospital rule, either the given function states in the form of 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. So it satisfies one of the forms 0 by 0. Therefore, it's possible I go for what? L'Hospital rule. Before getting to the L'Hospital rule, you must and should observe carefully what step I'm going to explain. Now, see, before going to apply the L'Hospital rule, as possible, I have to simplify the given function with the help of the fundamental concept. Then easy to do it for higher derivatives, because applying L'Hospital rule means what? Finding a derivative of the numerator and denominator separately. Okay. Now, in the observe carefully, in the denominator, having a product of x into sin x. It's a product, not for the sum. You can't go for sum. Either in the numerator, it's an entire numerator is having a product of sin, or either entire denominator multiplied with product of sin, and also limit is as x tends to 0. Instead of applying directly L'Hospital rule, first try to simplify using the fundamental limit value, limit as x tends to 0, sin x by x. Keep in mind, you can't eliminate sum or difference of sin, even though having x tends to 0. Whenever having the function sign, either entire numerator in the product of sign or entire denominator product of sign as x tends to 0, now we are going to simplify. Okay, how to simplify? In the next step, this limit can also be written as x tends to 0 of s e power of x minus of e power of minus x minus 2 times of log of log of 1 plus x, okay, divided by what I'm going to do in the denominator, multiply and divided by x. I'm taking 1x together with the denominator x with the sin x, I'll take another x, x into x is x squared. I'll treat this as one function. Another function is 1 by sin x by x. Please don't confuse this step how we get. I'm going to explain before moving to the next step once again. Here is entire denominator is a product of sine, and also as extends to 0 is there, what I'm going to do here? Multiply divided by x. Means you have x sin x multiplied by divide by x means x squared by what actually sin x by x. I'm treated sin x by x as one function. This is just like this is f of x, this is g of x. From the basic concept of the limit, this can also be written as limit as x tends to 0 of first function. What's the first function? Limit or right lim, choice of you. E power of x minus of e power of minus x minus 2 into what? Log of 1 plus log of 1 plus x. Okay, fine. Divided by x square into limit of the second function. What's the second function? As x tends to 0 of 1 by sin x by x. Just few minutes before, I recall your fundamental this limit as x tends to 0 sin x by x. What is that value? Is 1. What is 1 by 1 is 1 only. This value is 1. Okay, fine. Now, after once you eliminate that, I'll write it remaining, what is the remaining the limit. I'm going to neglect that part. I think is clear. You don't have a confused for that part. Limit as x tends to 0 sin x by x is 1, 1 by 1 is 1. Therefore, as x tends to 0, e power of x minus of e power of minus x minus 2 times of log of 1 plus x divided by x squared. Okay, this takes which form here? This is takes power x tends to 0, e power of 0 is 1, 1, 1 minus 1 is 0, minus 2 into log 1 is 0. This takes which form? 0 by 0. Even though I have to eliminate sin x, now we get again is in the form of 0 by 0. No issue for applying L'Hospital rule or LH rule. Now, why I am converted like that? Still, see, observe carefully. You are having x into sin x. Suppose you go for L'Hospital rule. In the denominator, having a product of two functions, I have to apply product rule. Suppose after the first step of LH rule, we get what about the value of the limit is fine. Sometimes we are going to applying L'Hospital rule twice or thrice or four times. It goes on increasing number of terms here, x into sin x. If you want to overcome, now I have to convert this must be in the simple form using fundamental thing as x tends to 0 sin x by x. Okay, fine. Now I'm going to apply what actually L'Hospital rule by applying L'Hospital's rule. What's the meaning of applying L'Hospital rule? Finding the first derivative of the numerator and also finding the first derivative of the denominator. What is derivative of e power of x? E power of x. What is the derivative of e power of minus x? Minus e power, what is the derivative of e power of minus x? Derivative of e power of minus x is e power of minus x into derivative of minus x with respect to x is minus 1. Means what we get actually minus of e power of minus x. I think this part, step is clear. Now what we get actually minus in, now derivative of e power of minus x, what we get actually minus of e power of minus x minus into minus plus into e power of minus x minus 2 into what is derivative of log? What is derivative of log? 1 by 1 plus x into derivative of 1 plus x with respect to x is what actually? 1. Please don't confuse this part. It's very, very important for this part. Observe carefully. Now, don't confuse for this. 2 into what is derivative of log? What is derivative of log? 1 by 1 plus x into derivative of 1 plus x with respect to x is what actually? 1 divided by derivative of x square. What is derivative of x square? 2x. 2x into what is derivative of x with respect to x is what actually 1. Please try to understand for this. This is a one of the important thing where to know that carefully. Don't confuse what is derivative of x where is 2x into derivative of x with respect to x is 1. Now after the first application of the L'Hospital rule, before moving to the next step, I have to verify what happened the function in the corresponding the limit. As x tends to 0, what is e power of 0? 1 plus, I'm going to explain in the way in the right corner, e power of 0 is 1, e power of minus 0 is also 1, minus 2 by x is 0, what is that actually 2 by 1 divided by x is 0. We get 2 minus 2 is 0 divided by 0. After the first application, again it states which form actually 0 by 0. It's an indeterminate form, but is allowed which rule? L'Hospital rule. Therefore, by applying L'Hospital's rule, we get limit of x tends to 0 of what is derivative of e power of x is e power of x. What is derivative of e power of minus x is minus. Plus into minus is minus. Just few minutes before I discussed minus of plus into minus is minus of e power of minus x. What is derivative of 1 by x? Derivative of 1 by 1 plus x. What is derivative of 1 by 1 plus x is minus 1 by 1 plus x whole square into derivative of 1 plus x with respect to x is 1. What we get actually minus 1 by 1 plus x whole square. Minus into minus, what we get actually plus 2 divided by 1 plus x whole square. Because we already have minus sign. Okay. What is derivative of the denominator? X. 2 into derivative of x with respect to x is 2. 2 into derivative of x with respect to x is 2. Okay. After this step, we have to verify what happened the corresponding the limit. Now, I have to put x is 0. What is e power of 0? 1. E power of 0 minus 0 also 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. Put x is 0. What we get actually? 1 square. What is 1 square? 1. Therefore, we are expecting finite value. Whenever we get a finite value, that value we are going to write it freely. Not necessary to write inside the bracket. Okay. Now we get 1 minus 1, verified orally. Then we observe that we get a finite value 2 by 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 square is 1 divided by 2. Now 1 cancel, 2 by 2 is what we get actually 1. Therefore, after the second application of the L'Hospital rule, what's the value of the limit is 1. Now, see, this is the easiest way to find out the value of the limit. Without any ambiguity. Now, please try to understand the one concept I want to discuss before moving to the next problem. What is the concept here? Whenever having either entire product of the numerator or entire product of the denominator having sine or tan, in such cases, we are going to eliminate for sine or tan, suppose they're having the limit. There are two conditions. Either numerator, denominator, entire numer or denominator having product of sine of tan and also limit is tends to 0. In such cases, better at eliminate using the basic concept of limit as x tends to 0, sine x by x and tan x by x for x tends to 0. Now, this is a thing once you clear, the rest of the thing is very easy. Now, so before going to applying a L'Hospital's rule, now, I have to simplify using sine x by x as x tends to 0. Now, after that, now once you apply twice a L'Hospital rule, applying L'Hospital rule also very easy because we get denominator very simple function. Automatically, we get our required value is what actually 1. Anybody want entire problem on screenshot, you're free to take this. Yeah, I'm showing entire problem in one screen. Okay. Now, I move to the second problem. Okay. Second problem. The second problem is what actually limit as second problem is actually limit of x tends to infinity of a power of 1 by x minus 1 into x. Yeah, this is a function. Yeah, what we are going to do first, what we have given the function, first you write it in the solution. Given, what's the function you have? Limit as x tends to infinity of a power of 1 by x minus 1 into x. Now you already know that first you observe what this takes which form. As x tends to infinity, as x tends to infinity, what happened? 1 by infinity. What is 1 by infinity? Is 0. Therefore, a power of 0, a is not, just assume that a is not equal to 0. I'm going to write a is not equal to 0. Okay, fine. Okay. Now, what we get actually? 0. A is not equal to 0. Non-zero value to the power of, just like 1 to the power of 0. What is 1 to the power of 0? 1. 1 minus 1. The entire bracket, this becomes what actually? 0. X tends to infinity is infinity. States which form actually? Now better to use different color pen, then easy to identify. This is in which form? 0 into infinity as x tends to infinity. 0 into infinity is an indeterminate form, but you can't apply directly L'Hospital rule. Is a whenever the given function in the corresponding the limit states the form 0 into infinity. Now I'm going to take product of try to convert the 0 into infinity is in the form of 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity by using the simple simplification. What, how to proceed? Now the proceed is to take product of one of the function in the denominator, already explained in the previous class. Which function I'm going to take? Simple function. Here we don't have any trigonometric function, fine. Now which function, instead of a power of 1 by x minus 1 is one function and x is another function. Better I have to take which function in the denominator? X in the denominator. Therefore a power of 1 by x minus 1 divided by 1 by x. As x tends to infinity, you already have verified the numerator is 0. Again 1 by infinity 0 states which form? 0 by 0. Now it's possible I go for which rule? L'Hospital rule. By applying L'Hospital's rule, what we get? What's the meaning of applying L'Hospital rule? Find out the first derivative of the numerator and denominator separately. Therefore, limit of x tends to infinity of what is the derivative of a power of 1 by x? Most of the students, they're going to confuse here. I'm going to do it to the right corner because even though showing is very simple, I'm going to explain that. You know that what is the derivative of a power of x? You already derived where in pure level. A power of x into log a into derivative of x is 1. Okay. But instead of x, what you have actually a power of 1 by x. Means a power of 1 by x into log a into derivative of 1 by x. Derivative of x is 1. What is derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. Please take care for that. Okay. What is derivative of a power of 1 by x is a power of 1 by x into log a into derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. What is derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. Yeah. Now these two are cancel. Yeah, what is suppose is cancel, you cancel it. No issue. Once you cancel that, apply the limit as x tends to infinity. 1 by infinity already known that is 0. A is non-zero, a power of 0 is 1. Yeah, we get a finite value. Therefore, 1 into log a. Why? Because 1 by x tends to infinity. X, 1 by s as x tends to infinity, what we get actually 0. Therefore, a power of 0 is 1. 1 into log a is log a. After the first application of the L'Hospital rule, we get very easily the value of the limit is log a. Now, this is one of the tips. Whenever the given function in the corresponding limit it takes in the form of 0 into infinity, how to proceed? How to convert in the form of 0, either 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity? Take product of one of the function is denominator. Don't take any function in the denominator. Suppose it's having a trigonometric function, you observe carefully, take it in the denominator. Suppose it's not, you don't have any trigonometric function, compare product of both the function. Which function is simple, you will write it in the denominator. This way I have to proceed. I think it's clear how we get these steps. Yeah, now I'm going to wind up my class. I'm coming back in the next class. Two more problems. I'm not going to discuss once again 0 into infinity and 0 by 0. 0 by 0 is easy how to do it. But 0 into infinity, how to convert 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity means I take product of one of the function in the denominator. Automatically we get 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity and then you proceed. While taking product of one of the function denominator, must and should have to take care. Better way to take simple function in the denominator. Thank you very much for listening for these two problems. I'm going to, now I'm coming back. So, few more different type of problems in the next class. See you. Take care. Bye.